Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series of Digital Image Processing. Its subject code is REC072. This subject is being included for the students of Electronics and Communication Engineering in 7th semester. It is in the Department Elective 3 category. This subject is of 3 credits and total marks is 100. Out of 100 marks, 30 marks is for the sessional examination, where class test, sessionals, assignments, attendance, everything is having certain weightage, and 70 marks is for the end semester examination. In this subject, you will see there are 5 units, 1 course outcome from each unit. I'll explain everything in detail, what you are going to study in which particular unit. So before starting, let us understand what is digital image processing. You must be having number of questions in your mind, why to study this subject, what is digital image. So what is the purpose behind it? You must be dealing with various images in your day-to-day life. You used to click images from cameras, from mobile itself. Sometimes you store all those images into the digital form. If required, you can take print out. If required, you can share those images via WhatsApp, email with your family and friends. So you are using images for the entertainment purposes, but it has application in other areas as well. You can see images are used in medical field, images are used in remote sensing, images are used in other applications as well. Till now, you have heard two terms, analog and digital. Analog term is very much clear to you. Digital, you already know. So digital images, when a digital image is being processed with the help of digital computer, it is known as a digital image processing. Images may be of any types, any shades. It may be a black and white image. It may be a color image. There are other types of images as well based on the dimension, 2D image, 3D image. So various types of images are also available. So in the coming classes, you will study in detail about each and every topic. But in image processing, it starts from capturing the image, which is known as an image acquisition, then image enhancement, image segmentation, image restoration. Number of functions can be performed on an image. Like most of you play with the Photoshop. As per your requirement, you increase brightness, contrast, you increase other like attributes of the image to make it beautiful. So what are those like operations? Accordingly, the operations being performed, you have to study in detail. Because digital image processing is a very promising area and it gives a very good pictorial in a visualization to the human being. Plus, its transmission is being done at a very fast rate, security is high, very reliable. So various a number of factors are there. So we can say that digital image processing is very promising field in nowadays in each and every. So let us start. Let us discuss the contents of all the 5 units one by one. In first unit, you will study about the introduction of digital image processing. It gives an overview of image types, fundamental steps in digital image processing. In this unit, you will also study the elements of digital imaging system, followed by a discussion on physical and biological aspects of image acquisition. So after the completion of first unit, you will be able to understand the fundamental concepts of digital image processing. This is the course outcome of unit 1. In second unit, you will study about different image transforms, which are an important tool in image processing. Here, you will also study about image enhancement. Image enhancement introduces concepts related to the gray level transformations and concepts of
filtering. So course outcome of this unit, after the completion of this unit, you will be able to apply the concept of Fourier transform for filtering and enhancement of image. Unit 3 covers the image restoration. It deals with the basics of digital image restoration. In this unit, you will study about order statistic filters, noise models, image degradation models, and image deconvolution algorithms as well. CO3 is related to the unit 3, which is identify causes for image degradation and apply restoration technique. In fourth unit, you will be studying about the concept of image compression. As image sizes are often very large, sometimes image need to be compressed to facilitate storage, processing and transmission. So in this unit, you will study about the concepts related to the image compression. Course outcome is compare image compression techniques in spatial and frequency domains. In fifth unit, you will be studying about image segmentation. Sometimes image analysis begins with the segmentation of regions that are necessary for image analysis. So in this unit, you will be studying in detail about segmentation algorithms and methods for evaluating their quality. CO5 is select appropriate image segmentation technique for image analysis and recognition. To study digital image processing subject, number of books have been prescribed. Here I am mentioning these four books: S. Sridhar, Digital Image Processing, Digital Image Processing by Gonzalez, Fundamentals of Digital Image Processing by Anil K. Jain. All the books are available in the library in sufficient number of copies. So you are advised to refer the books to study in detail. And this book, third book, will give you the digital image processing using MATLAB. There are a number of programs have been written over there. If you want to do something, if you want to practice something, you must refer this book. So students, from the next lecture, will be starting from the unit number 1, where we have to first study about fundamentals of digital image processing. So keep studying and attend the next lecture. Thank you, students. Thank you so much.